Guys, doesn't this look so good? Let me show you how to make it. We'll need 2 eggs, 1 tablespoon of melted butter, a cup and a half of whole milk. Mix it, and then sift a cup of flour, 1 tablespoon of sugar with a pinch of salt. Mix it all the way through. And then we're gonna need some high quality smoked salmon or lox. And some cream cheese. Bring a ladle full of batter to a heated oiled pan and then give it a good swirl. I know it looks hard, but you'll get the hang of it, I promise. Give it about 3 minutes to flip over. Then spread the cream cheese onto half the crepe. I love how with crepes, all you have to make is a crepe and you can just fill it up with your favorite things. Now fold it so the insides are showing a little bit. Fold it again so the good side is showing towards you, and enjoy! This could be a really good brunch for Mother's Day. Check out my page to see more Mother's Day brunch ideas. Here's my Instagram, and YouTube is in my bio.